20 minutes later, the bike and the trailer are packed up in the blue suitcase on the right, ready for check-in, and then just have to board my plane and go back home. So this is much better than a rental car, obviously, and much cheaper as well.